German violin from the Meinel and Herold workshop in Markneukirchen, Germany, around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a two-piece flanged maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony packs, new strings, new bridge, new soundpost, and an older ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest.